Hi everyone, I've been hearing some amazing things about Hole-in-One Donuts, so I had to give them a try at one of their locations in Tarpon Springs. Let's get into these donuts. Overall, the donuts were amazing. However, that Boston cream was not doing it for me. The custard wasn't custarding, okay? But that red velvet donut in the corner needed more of those. The sandwich was mid, y'all. The Cuban toast wasn't toasted enough. It wasn't buttery enough. I'm not gonna sit here and lie to y'all.